Here's a short lesson on circular breathing. This is a technique you can use if you don't want to stop to, or you can't stop to take a breath. And basically, I'm going to teach it to you in three steps. I'm going to give you a quick demonstration first, and then I'll take you through it. Basically, what I'm doing is I'm using the air in my cheeks, and I'm forcing it out to sustain my buzz. While I'm doing that, I'm breathing in through my nose. This is a technique that's been around for a long, long time. It's actually been used quite a bit in didgeridoo, which is this right here. It's an Australian instrument. Very, very cool sound. You probably recognize it if you hear it. But it's also useful on trumpet. A great example of this is Winton's Carnival. He does Flight of the Bumblebee with, I'm pretty sure it's circular breathing, maybe studio trickery, but I think it's circular breathing. Anyway, he can clearly do it well, at any rate. So, the three steps. The first step is you're just going to play a long tone and fill your cheeks with air and keep the tone steady and consistent while you do that. So, for example. Okay. I'm going to show you another example, another version of this. This is the one that I usually actually do. This is easier sometimes to start with, but another option you have is to fill your throat and the back of your mouth with air and use that instead of your cheeks. If you fill your cheeks out, sometimes that'll mess with your chops. And anyway, this is another option. So it might be a little more difficult to see. You'll probably see my neck expand a little bit. Okay, so the first step is just play a long tone, and then fill your cheeks or your throat, whichever you decide to use, with air. That's it. The next step, you're just going to take that air in your cheeks or in your throat and just use it to force a buzz. So, kind of like that. Okay? Once you do that for a little while and you get used to doing that, make sure that you're not using your lungs at all. This is just the air that's in your cheek and your throat. So then comes the tricky part, which is connecting the two so that it's smooth. Before you do that, you want to try the coordination part, which is breathing in while your cheeks are pushing the air out. So something like that. I don't know if you could hear me breathe in through my nose, but I was. Kind of looks silly, but make sure you do it in private so no one gives you a hard time. Anyway, so take about a month and practice those techniques, and eventually you should be able to get it nice and smooth on a long tone. Okay, so there you go. Check it out. Experiment with that. Give it about a month of regular steady practice and you should have it, no problem. Good luck.